When we first started Breaking Bad, there was no indication that what happened was going to happen, that it became this internationally acclaimed and special story, all really due to Vince Gilligan, who wrote it. We were just a little company in the middle of the New Mexican desert, shooting this interesting but small story, really, about one man's decision and how he goes from a good person to a bad person. We had no idea that it would become the hit it was. We're grateful. But and then it's only in retrospect that I look back and go, wow, that really became an iconic character. And now they make action figures, and there's people who get tattoos of my face on every part of their body imaginable. Permanent tattoos of my face on their bums and elsewhere.
Have you ever seen a tattoo and you're like, flattering but not the best photo of me? Have you ever thought that? You're like, why did you go with that photo?
No, I just see a tattoo and I go, why did you do that? You know, that's more to the point, because it is in the now. It's in the zeitgeist of now. But 10, 12 years ago, they might go, why did I do that? It's there for life. Why did I go through that? I don't know. But I have a tattoo myself from Breaking Bad.
Whereabouts?
Well, okay. You asked. No, it's on my hand. And I'll show it to you right here. Can you see that, Phil?
Yeah. Oh, the
right
the
there. Right, the symbol. It's the symbol for Breaking Bad. And I had that there. And people would say, wait a minute, why would you put it there? No one can see it. And I go, I can see it. This is for me to remind me of the journey that I was on and what it created for me and opportunities in the work. So that's why I have it there. And I'm an actor. So I don't, now it's covered up.
My favorite story that I read is that people still throw pizza onto the Breaking Bad house.
Yes. Roof. Yes. Those poor people.
Do people ever throw pizza at you?
They don't throw pizza at me. No, no. And I don't have a catchphrase. Well, I have a lot of phrases that I used in the show. Whereas with Aaron Paul, who played Jesse Pinkman, people see him on the street and they yell, yo, bitch, you know, all the time. But not, they don't say that to me. They'll say, you know, Heisenberg or something like that. But yeah, in New Mexico, that one scene in that one episode when Walt is frustrated and takes the pizza he brought over to try to make peace with his wife, and she rejects him, and he gets disgusted, and he throws it. They had all kinds of plans about how we were going to get that pizza on the roof. Monofilament, they were going to pull it up and then wipe it out in post. I actually threw it up on the roof the first take, and it landed in the perfect position. It was just by luck, because I just flung it, and then it landed. And they said, well, let's try it again. I go, no, I will never be able to, it won't happen. But people have been going by that house in Albuquerque, New Mexico, bringing pizza. And they throw it up on the roof, and then they take pictures like, hey, look at me with pizza behind me. But they don't retrieve it when they leave. So consequently, rats and roaches and birds and squirrels and ants and every insect and animal imaginable, possums or skunks, they're all going up there to feed, to get the food. It's like, what's this? It's a pizza. Animals are going, I love pizza. So it's a nightmare for them.
That poor family.
I know. Yeah.
And finally, you've got coming up Power Rangers.
Power Rangers.
When, I'm guessing it's going to go to Comic-Con, are you going to disguise yourself again, infiltrate the crowds like you did with Breaking Bad?
Maybe. But, I play Zordon. I did so many of those for the television series when they first came over from Japan.
Came full cycle.
The dubbing. Yeah, then I come full cycle, and now I'm in the movie. In fact, I did so many of those dubbings when I was young, they named the Blue Power Ranger after me.
Cranston.
Yeah, it's Billy Cranston.
Yeah.
And it's like, that's kind of flattering, I guess, you know. I did a little ad lib when we were shooting the movie Power Rangers, when Billy Cranston says, hi, Zordon, my name is Billy Cranston. And I said, that's a silly name. I don't know, they'll keep it in, but.
They have to.
I don't know.
They'd be silly not to.
Yeah.